On a Monday morning early, as my wandering steps did lead me down by a farmer's station of meadow and green lawn, I heard great lamentation that the wee birds they were making, saying we'll have no more engagement with the boys of Mullaghbawn. I beg your pardon, ladies, I ask you this one favor. I hope it is no treason. From you I now must go. I'm condoling late and early. My heart is nigh for breaking. All for a noble lady that lives near Mullaghbawn. Squire Jackson was unequaled for honor and for reason. He never turned a traitor or betrayed the rights of man. But now we are endangered by a vile, deceiving stranger who has ordered deportation for the boys of Mullaghbawn. As those heroes cross the ocean, I'm told the ship in motion did stand in wild commotion, as if the seas ran dry. The trout and salmon gaping as the cuckoo left her station, saying farewell to lovely Erin and the hills of Mullaghbawn. To end my lamentation, we are all in consternation. None cares for recreation until the day do dawn. For without hesitation, we are charged with condemnation and sent for transportation from the hills of Mullaghbawn. Sent for transportation from the hills of Mullaghbawn.